iconic boys were on point on stage.
That's what it takes to be America's best dance crew.
But the reality of the competition hit home when their idol 787 were eliminated.
When we heard that 787 was voted off, we were like crying. It was just really upsetting.
What's up, iconic boys?
What? Justin Bieber here, kicking it backstage with some of my dancers from my crew.
In my movie, I play basketball. And so my challenge for you is to use some slick basketball moves in your routine, all right?
Yay! I'm really excited to have Justin Bieber this week because we all look up to him. Justin Bieber really entertains his audience, and that's what we want to do with our performance.
We can't sing for our lives.
We've never had to incorporate basketball moves in my dance.
I used to play basketball, and I had to give up sports for dancing, so for some of us, it might be hard.
Jump higher.
We have to make it look like we actually have a real basketball in our hands.
We need to do everything on point. One little mess up can send us home.
Let's get our game on and let's make this challenge a slam dunk.
Yeah. Performing to a superstar master mix of Baby by Justin Bieber featuring Ludacris, here is Iconic Boys.
Justin Bieber's. Dancing Bieber's. Dancing Justin Bieber's. Dancing Bieber's.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody gave me tears, so they never come up. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking.
Iconic Boys getting their Bieber on. You guys take your task seriously. Air Jordan and the whole thing getting down there. All right, let's go to our preeminent panel of dance judges. JC, how'd they do?
It's tough because you guys were given the challenge to incorporate the basketball thing, and it was cute. You guys did a bunch of the jumping jacks and stuff like that. The problem I had with it a bit is it was really easy. I mean, a lot of it was very, very simple stuff. It was one and two and stuff. I know the song's not as fast. Okay. Take it, that's fine. But let's be realistic. The thing that's captivating is you have to be the best, you know, and I really want you guys to step up your game. A cute moment for you guys is when T-Money and Mikey essentially made a hoop, and then little Louie's going up for the Air Jordan, the dunk. This is theater, so this is a good part about the routine. When you guys got into some of the ISO work, that was really good, but it seemed like there was a lot of moments where it was just kind of, you guys were just jumping around doing really easy stuff.
Okay, Lil Mama.
I totally got it. You know, you guys wanted your challenge to be clear. Totally get it. You guys opened up, you had the jumping jacks, it was like warm-up season. And then, when it was game time, it was game time. You guys were on. Immediately, you took the ball into your hands and began to do, like, dribble choreography. It was so dope. I think that you guys are growing, for sure, on the show. Early in the season, you guys were criticized for creating a wall, and it took three of you guys on the bottom and three of you guys on top. But tonight, T-Money did a lift on his own. He lifted this guy on his own. You guys bought theater. You became the love of, you know, you became the girl because you were like, you know, are we an item? I was like, that's so cute. Bring more definition into your choreography. You guys are clean. I told you that. Challenge these guys, okay? Step it up a little bit more and just continue to grow. I love y'all.
Dietrich.
You know, no disrespect to JC, but don't be a crackhead, man. Yeah. Straight up. I don't think you guys were just jumping around. I thought you guys brought the heat this week, and I really respect that. Yo, for real, this is why I respect it. You guys thought beyond of what the challenge was supposed to be. I saw the story the whole time, guys. You guys started off stretching. Then you guys started off with the tip-off. Then you guys went into dribbling. And then my man slam dunked it. That's using your heads, and that's taking the challenge to the next level. There was this one point in time, T-Money, when you had a moment and you threw the ball against Nick. Like, that's really funny stuff. Like, I love that type of humor. Since I've known Justin Bieber and heard about him on YouTube, I've had Bieber fever. I think this week, I gotta admit, I have iconic fever this week. So keep it up, guys.
All right, well, if you've got some baby love for Iconic Boys, you can vote for them when we open voting at the end of the show. Call 1-877-96-CREW-1 or text 1 to the number 22444. Thank you, Iconic Boys. We've got three more crews sweating it out backstage, waiting to hear if they're home safe or homeward bound. Plus, more razor-sharp routines to Justin Jams. This is Randy Jackson Presents America's Best Dance Crew.